President Trump's eldest child and namesake, known as Don, is his first child with first wife and former model Ivana. Don Jr. serves as Executive Vice President of Development and Acquisitions at the Trump Organization, a dual role he shares with younger brother Eric, and is reportedly worth more than $150 million. Don, 39, helps run President Trump's businesses, which include more than 500 companies with $3.6 billion in assets. The trust was formed in January, when the senior Trump left his positions at the various Trump Organization companies, though he retained his ownership. Don and brother Eric, along with company CFO Alan Weisselberg, said they would make business decisions without consulting President Trump. Don and Eric share a love of big game hunting. The eldest Trump brothers aren't merely business partners, they're hunting buddies, too. In 2012, groups like PETA denounced the duo's hobby after photos surfaced of the pair on a hunting trip posing with carcasses of animals like leopards, crocodiles, and elephants. He took a year off after graduating from UPenn to hunt, fish, and ski in Aspen. Don even lived out of a truck in the ski Mecca, according to Vanity Fair, after getting his diploma from his father's alma mater, the University of Pennsylvania. But in September 2001, he went back home to New York City to join the Trump Organization full-time. He's grateful to be a Trump. Despite being on the cusp of adolescence when his mother and father divorced amid an avalanche of gossip, Donald Jr. couldn't wrap his mind around how a rich kid might not like his parents. Do you hear the words that are coming out of your mouth? Are you out of your mind? Their parents gave them anything they could have ever wanted, he told New York Magazine. The Donald introduced him to his future wife. While at a fashion show with his son, the elder Donald spotted a comely young model on the runway and, in possibly the most embarrassing dad move ever, decided to play matchmaker. He dragged his son backstage and introduced him to the woman Vanessa Hayden, and then the three engaged in a brief, awkward conversation, according to the New York Times. As if things couldn't get worse for Donald Jr., during a subsequent break in the show, Donald Sr. spotted the woman again but somehow didn't recognize her as the person he had already met, so he introduced her to his son a second time. This initial confusion and embarrassment led to love and a 2005 wedding at his father's estate, Mar-a-Lago. Donald Jr. and his wife Vanessa have five children together, Kai, Donald John III, Tristan, Spencer, and Chloe. The family of seven moved to a non-Trump building known as the Sovereign in 2009. He sparked controversy with a tweet about Syrian refugees. Don drew social media ire for tweeting a meme that compared refugees to Skittles. If I had a bowl of Skittles and I told you just three would kill you, would you take a handful? It said. That's our Syrian refugee problem. An outpouring of responses on social media ensued, and the image was later removed from Twitter due to a copyright complaint from the photographer who took the Skittles photo. But not to be daunted, Don's original tweet remains. He says he doesn't have contact with his father. In early March, the president's oldest son made an appearance at a Republican fundraiser in Dallas, his first explicitly political event since his father's inauguration. During his speech, he said of his dad, "I basically have zero contact with him at this point," according to NBC News. The speech made headlines because Donald Jr. took a fairly active role in his father's campaign and transition. He reportedly had a hand in selecting Ryan Zinke for the Secretary of Interior position. Both Trump sons served on the transition team with sister Ivanka and brother-in-law Jared Kushner. He's fluent in Czech. Ivana Trump, the almost Olympic skier turned founding member of the First Wives Club, was born in Czechoslovakia, and Donald Jr. has said that he is fluent in the mother tongue thanks in part to a close relationship to his maternal grandfather, Miloš, who lived with the family for part of his childhood.